No longer is there a veil separating you from God. It's been rent from top to bottom. Jesus is the way, the truth, and the life. And no one comes to the Father but through Him. And like this morning, God said, there's an open door, and Jesus is the door. He's given you access into His presence. And the only thing that's hindering you from coming into God's presence is yourself. Nothing else can stop you. A broken and sincere, repentant heart, God will not reject. He will not turn away.